Hello, YouTube and friends and family and fans. I say that hopefully, not presumptuously. I'm here to do a couple of tutorials for you. If you don't know anything about me, my name is Jolie. I am from skirtfulloffire.com. I'm a belly dancer, instructor, and performer. And yeah, so I'm going to try to do a few of these tutorials back to back. So if you see me wearing the same lovely ensemble, looking meticulously haphazard, it's not because I only own one set of clothing, it's because I'm doing like five or six in one night. So here we go. The first one is going to be on quick and easy tips on how to do a cat eye. So a lot of people like the cat eye look, but what you see is that they'll take it directly out. If you notice, cat eyes are kind of angled on the up. So essentially what I'm going to do is follow my lower lash line with the liner. So I'll usually start by, and I'm just going to go ahead and preface this by saying I know I'm not the first person to do this tutorial, and I probably will not be the last. I'm going to take my liquid liner, and let's see. Hopefully you guys can see this. I'm going to follow the line of my lower lashes. Whee! So I'm using Almay Liquid Line. I usually prefer to use Max Gel Liner in the little pot, but I didn't have any left, so in a fit of desperation, I bought this shit, and it's awful. So don't buy it. Sorry I cursed, but it's pure crap. I would not buy it twice, but I'm also very stubborn, so I'm going to use it until it's done. Alright, so I drew my line. I don't know if you can see that. Follows along the lower lash line, and now all I'm going to do is, I have one eye also that I can close and do this, and the other eye has to stay open. I don't know why. No dexterity in my eyeballs. I'm just going to draw a straight line across. So you can see the beginnings of a cat eye. That's a really awkward wink, too, if you ever want to try that at home. Freak out your loved ones. And I just fill in. And then from here, I'll just take it across the top. The reason I don't like this is because it ends up being weird and sparkly, and that is just not what I signed up for. Drew out a little further than I intended initially, but whatevs, you get the point. So I'm going to let this dry a little bit. This is a good way to scare off people on the bus. If you start doing this, no one wants to sit next to you. Then you have a place to put your purse. I have no shame. I don't care. So I'm going to get, you can get any black eyeshadow. This is NARS, and you can tell it's been well-loved because the outer packaging is covered in what appears to be glue and glitter and probably Hep C. So there we go. I'm just going to take some of that black eyeshadow. Katie. Sorry, my dog is barking. Katie, shut up. Stop it. Now you can tell this is a lie. Alright, so I'm just going to take some of that black shadow and I'm going to pop it right on top. And this just helps really seal it in. Make sure it's not going to go anywhere. And also, if you make any errors, it kind of softens the edges. So, if you want a really harsh line, you better do it properly with a liner the first time around, because you don't get the opportunity to really correct it this way. But if you don't mind having a softer line, then it works out. And put a little under. Voila! I have a cat eye. Can't really tell. It's actually pretty dark in person when I look in my cute little mirror. But you can see it's kind of got a little ridge here where I like to take it up a little bit further and then come down. And that's just that when you open your eye, it's not like a happy face on your eye. Now that's a technical term. Don't mind me. But yeah, that's it. Easy. Simple. All right. I'm on to the next one. Mwah. Jolie, skirt full of fire. Hope you found this helpful. And hope you didn't mind my dog barking. Bye.